ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the field your third-ranked Creighton Blue Jays. And stand and clap to Creighton University's the white and the blue.
Midwest top-rated private university welcomes you to Morrison Stadium for tonight's Creighton soccer match between the UC Irvine Anteaters and your third-ranked Creighton Blue Jays. Fans, it's now time for this Embassy Suite starting lineups. Here's tonight's starting 11 for the UC Irvine Anteaters. Number 4, Matthew Tilley. Number 8, Matt Yerman. Number 9, Eduardo Calzada. Number 10, Jaime Phillips. Number 15, Thomas Janjigan. Number 16, Daniel Crisostomo. Number 21, Noah Gaines. Number 23, Michael Sperber. Number 25, Ivan Canales. Number 27, Jack Birkenbuehl. And a goal for the Anteaters, number 1, Michael Breslin. The head coach of UC Irvine is Chris Volk. He's assisted by Mike Ditta, Keith Costigan, and Dallas Jayusi. Now, fans, let's meet tonight's starting 11 for your third-ranked Creighton Blue Jays. A senior from Freiburg, Germany, the co-captain, number 4, Vincent Keller. A senior from Monrovia, Liberia, number 5, Mike Pay. Sophomore from Miami, Florida, number 7, Ricky Lopez Espin. A senior from Montclair, California, number 11, Fernando Castellanos. A sophomore from Owensboro, Kentucky, number 12, Lucas Stouffer. A junior from Ahaus, Germany, number 14, Fabian Herbers. A junior from Rome, Georgia, number 16, Miles Inglis. A senior from Oberschwarzach, Germany, number 18, Timo Pitta. A senior from Overland Park, Kansas, co-captain number 22, Eric DiGiulio. And in Golden Knight for the Blue Jays, a senior from St. Louis, Missouri, number 0, Connor Sparrow. Creighton's head coach in his fifth season with the Blue Jays is Elmar Bulovich. He's assisted by Johnny Torres, Justin Hughes, and TJ Burns. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you to please rise for the playing of our national anthem. 3:39 in the first half, Creighton Blue Jay goal scored by number 14, Fabian Herbers. Credit the assists on the goal to number 11, Fernando Castellanos, and number 16, Miles Inglis. That's Fabian's third goal of the season. Corner kick, UC Irvine. 9:35 in the first half, Creighton Blue Jay goal scored by number 16, Miles Inglis. Credit the assist on the goal to number 11, Fernando Castellanos, his second assist of the match. Inglis' third goal of the season.
Thank you.
Offside, Creighton. The official bank of the Blue Jays, First National Bank, proudly offers the Creighton Visa debit card. Add to your checking account, Creighton Visa debit card gets you one-of-a-kind fan experiences, exclusive ticket opportunities, and instant discounts with local vendors, all while supporting Creighton athletic scholarships. Visit firstnational.com/Creighton for more information. First National Bank, member FDIC. Hey fans, visit Soccer International, located just north of 132nd and West Center Road. Soccer International is an official Nike soccer specialty store and is proud to support Creighton Athletics. Substitution for UC Irvine into the match. Number 19, Randall McDermott replacing. Number 21, Noah Gaines. Corner kick, UC Irvine. Substitution on the field, checking in for the Blue Jays, number 13, Noah Frankie. Replacing number 18, Timo Pitta. Offside, Creighton. Quarter kick, Blue Jays. Everybody. Creighton booking 26-02 of the first half. Yellow card shown to number 11, Fernando Castellanos. Ladies and gentlemen, we are currently in a lightning weather delay due to severe weather in the immediate area. We are asking all guests to leave their seats. Please do so in an orderly fashion. Please be advised that Morrison Stadium, as an open space, is not safe as a shelter from lightning strikes. Creighton University strongly urges you to return your vehicle until such time as it has been determined that the storm has passed and officials deem that it is safe to return to the stands. All spectators who do leave the stadium will be readmitted to the stadium with a valid ticket stub. Spectators who choose to remain on the concourse during the storm do so at their own risk. Again, spectators who choose to remain on the concourse during the storm do so at their own risk. Creighton University will not be responsible for lightning or storm-related injuries. For those who choose to remain in the stadium, those who choose to do so should avoid all metal structures inside the stadium. Fans, all updates for restart of the game will be posted at Go Creighton on Twitter and at Creighton MSOC, Creighton MSOC. Fans, we are in a weather delay. We do ask all fans to leave their seats. Please be advised that Morrison Stadium is an open space, is not safe as a shelter from lightning strikes. Therefore, Creighton strongly urges you to return to your vehicle until such time as it has been determined that the storm has passed and officials deem it safe to return to the stands. All spectators who do leave the stadium will be readmitted with a valid ticket stub. Spectators who choose to remain on the concourse inside the stadium during the storm do so at their own risk. Creighton University will not be responsible for lightning or storm-related injuries for those who choose to remain in the stadium during the delay. Those who choose to stay in the stadium should avoid all metal structures inside the stadium. We will post updates for the restarted game time to Twitter. You can follow at Go Creighton or at Creighton MSOC, Creighton MSOC.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road.
Welcome to Homecoming Weekend!
And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Hold on as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road.
Welcome to Homecoming Weekend!
And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
if you need a lift. Who's the kid in the drop? Who else will slip? Living that life, some consider a myth. Rock from South Street to 125th. Women used to tease me, give it to me now, nice and easy. Since I moved up like Georgia Wheezy, cream to the maximum, I'll be asking them. Would you like to bounce with your brother that's platinum? Never see Will attacking them. Rather play ball with Shaq and them. Flatten them, like getting. Thought I took a spell, but I didn't. Trust the lady of my life, she hitting. Hit her with a drop top, with the ribbon. Crib for my mom on the outskirts of Philly. You trying to flex on me? Don't be silly. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. We'll be right back.
rest. This one is straight for the girl, them. Enrique Iglesias, alongside Gente de Zona.
They say me.
Get the girl, them in the zone. He them the big moan. Trying to fall off in there, what we tell them for the chart. Locking it in just like that. You girl, let them move on Jack. Trying to fall off in there. Enrique, sing for them. Do it.
You look at me and girl, you take me to another place.
Big
feeling like I'm flying, like I'm out in space. Something about your body says, come and take me.
Baby girl.
Got me begging, got me hoping that the night don't stop.
Rock that body, come and don't stop.
Bailando,
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 bailando.
Luego y envío, llenando el vacío, subiendo y bajando.
Girl, I like the way you move. Come and show me what you do. You can tell me that you want me. Girl, you got nothing to lose. I can't wait no more.
Ya no puedo más.
I can't wait no more.
Ya no puedo
see,
más.
She a girl love for me, I said it. Cause you know, say me no petty. Me a tell her nothing petty. Any time when we get it, it's gonna be alright. You're taking the full flight. You're doing this all night.
Baby, I wanna be contigo. Live contigo. And dance contigo.
Thank you.
Fans, an update on our weather delay. At this time, we are tentatively scheduled to restart the match at 8:45 p.m. We will keep you updated with the confirmed restart time, but at this moment, we are tentatively scheduled to restart the match at 8:45 p.m.
Oh, Just watch. Hey, 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 oh! legend of the Phoenix. All ends with beginnings.
Mids, we have an update to our start time. The teams are now making their way back onto the field. They will have approximately 20 minutes to warm up, and the game will restart a little after 8:30 p.m.
Present has no ribbon. Your gift keeps on giving. What is this I'm feeling? If you wanna leave, I'm with it.
Yeah. never coming back. And every time I'm down and out, I think of where we had. So now I'm driving around in circles, trying to fill in all the gaps. You're so used to walking away, and I'm left here on my own. I never listen to what they say, but you're
gentlemen, update. Our teams will have approximately about 10 more minutes of warm-up time, and then we will restart the match. But man, we will restart the match here in approximately 10 minutes or so. Corner kick, Creighton. Bobcat of Omaha is the answer. When you have a tough job that requires tough equipment, get the job done faster and easier with Bobcat and Doosan equipment from Bobcat of Omaha. Bobcat, one tough animal. Fans, check out the Players Club at Deer Creek, the area's only Arnold Palmer signature golf course and 27-hole private facility located at 120th and Military. Offside, Creighton. Substitutions on the field. First for UC Irvine into the match, number 14, Edgardo Molina. He's on for number 10, Jaime Phillips. Substitution for Creighton, checking in, number 10, Ricardo Perez. He's on for number 11, Fernando Castellanos. Thank you. Corner kick, Creighton. Substitutions on the field, in for UC Irvine. Number 3, Luis Leon. On for number 8, Matt Germann. For Creighton, in number 8, Evan Waldrep. Replacing number 5, Mike Pay. Creighton Athletics would like to thank Direct Pro Audio for their professional service and assistance with the sound system here at Morrison Stadium. For more information, visit directproaudio.com. Waite Outdoors, proud to support Creighton Athletics. Why wait to promote your business? Billboard and banner advertising made easy. ...42-18 in the first half. Creighton booking, yellow card shown at number 12, Lucas Stauffer. ...42-56 in the first half. UC Irvine booking. Yellow card shown at number 23, Michael Sperber.
Thank you.
corner kick, Creighton. Corner kick, Blue Jays.
For a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit, me get up. First shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy up. Glad, moonwalking. And this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway.
44-36 in the first half. Creighton Blue Jay goal scored by number 14, Fabian Herbers. The goal on the penalty kick. Herbert's second goal of the match, fourth goal of the season. One minute remaining in the first half. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Our score at halftime, Creighton leads UC Irvine 3-0. Fans, we will have an abridged 10-minute halftime before the start of the second half. The Creighton Bookstore, where Blue Jay fans have the largest selection of men's, women's, and kids' apparel, alumni graduation gifts, and much more. The Creighton Shop is at every Blue Jays home game for every sport and located on 20th Street on campus in the Harper Center and found online at CreightonShop.com. Be blue and support Creighton Athletics at the game, on campus, and online with the Creighton Bookstore. Creighton Athletics is one of Omaha's hottest sports tickets. Get the most complete recap of tonight's action at tomorrow's Omaha World Herald, the Omaha World Herald, and Omaha.com. Proud sponsor of Creighton Athletics. Fans, please direct your attention to the south end of the field for our halftime promotion, the Kelly's Carpet of Omaha. Halftime slingout. Competing tonight in goal is Muhannis. And our shooter tonight is JT. JT will have seven shots with the slingshot. He can score four goals. He'll take home a Blue Jay Carpet from Kelly's Carpet of Omaha. If Muhannis can stop four of the shots or four of the shots missed, Muhannis will take home the Blue Jays Carpet. All right, JT and Muhannis, seven shots in the slingshot. On your mark, get set, go! And the first shot saved.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road.
Welcome to homecoming weekend.
And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Number three-ranked Creighton men's soccer team will continue home action Saturday, September 19th for homecoming. They'll host the Tulsa Golden Hurricane at 7 p.m. here at Morrison Stadium. Tickets on sale now. The next game, homecoming Saturday, September 19th, Creighton versus Tulsa.
Yeah.
Ideal Images brings years of experience in the promotional products industry. They specialize in full-range apparel, promotional products, and web-based corporate stores. It's Ideal Images' goal to help you develop the best look for your business, school, or team. That's Ideal Images. Our first half scoring summary. First goal came at 3:39 in the first half. Goal scored by number 14, Fabian Herbers. The assist on the goal to number 11, Fernando Castellanos. The number 16, Miles Inglis. Herbers' third goal of the season. 9:35 in the first half. Creighton goal scored by number 16, Miles Inglis. Credit the assist on the goal to number 11, Fernando Castellanos. His third goal of the season. Third Creighton goal came at 44:36 in the first half on a PK. Scored by number 14, Fabian Herbers, second of the match, fourth goal of the season. First half discipline summary. Two yellow cards for Creighton. The first at 26:02. Yellow card shown to number 11, Fernando Castellanos. 42:18. Yellow card shown to Creighton's number 12, Lucas Stomper. And for UC Irvine, 42:56 in the first half. Yellow card shown to number 23, Michael Sperber. Charleston's great tasting food made with the freshest ingredients served with outstanding service in a warm, cozy environment. Charleston's, the best in casual dining. Ideal Images brings years of experience in the promotional products industry. They specialize in full range apparel, promotional products, and web-based corporate stores. It's Ideal Images' goal to help you develop the best look for your business, school, or team. That's Ideal Images. In the second half, Creighton Blue Jay goal scored by number 18, Timo Pitta. Credit the assist on the goal to number 14, Fabian Herbers. That's Timo's second goal of the season. During the goal break, substitution for the Blue Jays into the match, number 2, Peter Prescott. He's on for number 7, Ricky Lopez-Espin. Corner kick, UC Irvine. Substitutions on the field, checking in for the Blue Jays. Number 9, Diego Bacelar. Number 24, Brock Fitzgerald. Number 25, Felix Kolmenthaler. Replacing number 6, Joel Reitstrand. Number 12, Lucas Stauffer. Number 14, Fabian Herbert.
Thank you.
Substitution on the field, back in for Creighton number 7, Ricky Lopez Espin. He's in for number 4, Vincent Keller. Fans, get your business noticed with Advantage Coupons. With their 100% local advertising through direct mail and online, reach every demographic. Add options as low as a penny per household. Advantage Coupons can help any size business grow. To learn more, visit AdvantageCoupons.com or call them at 402-333-3550. Substitutions on the field, in for UC Irvine. Number 10, Jaime Phillips. Number 16, Daniel Crisostomo. And number 22, Tom Morera. In for the Blue Jays. Number 4, Vincent Keller. Number 6, Joel Reinstrand. Number 16, Miles Inglis. On for number 13, Noah Frankie. Number 18, Timo Pitta. And number 22, Eric DiGiulio. Business can reach the Hispanic market with Radio Lobo. Call for a free consultation and grow your business with Omaha's Hispanic specialist. Radio Lobo, 97.7 FM. Corner kick, Blue Jays. Substitution for UC Irvine into the match, number 11, Renato Tancuado. He's on for number 8, Max Yunerman. Substitutions on the field for UC Irvine into the match. Number 12, Felipe Silva. Goalkeeper substitution for UC Irvine. Now into the match, number 18, Elliot Farmer replacing goalkeeper number 1. Goalkeeper substitution for Creighton into the match. Number 30, Michael Kluber. On for number 0, Connor Spiro. Thank you. Offside, Creighton. Substitution for UC Irvine, back in number 19, Randall McDermott. Replacing number 27, Jack Birkenbuehl. 1 minute remaining in the second half. You're welcome. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Final score, Creighton defeats UC Irvine 4-0 with the victory. Creighton moves to 4-0-0 on the season. Fans, thanks for coming out this evening. Join us for Creighton's next home match for homecoming, Saturday, September 19th, Creighton versus Tulsa here at Morrison Stadium, 7 p.m. Once again, fans, thanks for coming out this evening. The rain delay was approximately 1 hour. We do ask that you leave the stadium promptly as there is some more severe weather in the area. Again, thanks for coming out. We'll see you back here Saturday, September 19th, Creighton versus Tulsa homecoming, 7 p.m. here at Morrison Stadium. Travel safely to your next destination, wherever that may be. And as always, go Blue Jays!